buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun.
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.